But it's gonna act up anyway, Chi-Chi, bitch, cause it's, but we not worried about that. That shit just gonna record to the phone. This, cause you know, this is what I tell the girls. When you embed that shit in YouTube, and then you make that for premiere, it's in YouTube server. Whatever, bitch, I don't know where they got underground. Anyway, honey, is it on, honey? Is this bitch recording? Who what's up in YouTube land, Twitter land, Instagram land, Snapchat, Grindr, Scruff, for BGC Jack, Facebook, Periscope, and last but not least, every single one of my motherfucking bitches, Christian Mingle. And the lands all across the land. This is your girl, T.S. Madison, honey. I'm coming to you loud, live, and always, and forever, in color from the motherfucking car, bitch. And, baby, it is time for our morning car chat, girl. Even though it is 12:30, we still having a morning car chat while we get ready to go gather us up something to eat, bitch. So, today, we about to go to Green Love Kitchen, honey. You know, in Lithonia. And, we said we was gonna do a little light vegan, a little light side vegan, cause it's raining like a wet coochie. Y'all girls with them wet coochies out there, throw your hands up, baby, cause y'all the ones got this. My God, today. My God.
You said throw the girls got the. You always tell the people I'm a bull down.
My God today. My God today. But girl, anyway, so we about to do some vegan. We finna do a little vegan something. And then we finna get into some things, girl. We finna chop it up and re. Girl, Miss Meat. Miss Meat. Miss Meat. Lady Duchess Meat, girl. Miss Meat Meals, girl. Girl, mamas. Mamas. Miss Meat Meals, girl. Take no tight ass. The coochie cut is.
I seen that picture when she had ankle.
Acid wash jeans off, girl, and leave Nikki alone, niece. Golly.
You talking about the picture when she had ankles out like
Miss me. Miss me, girl. Why was your ankles out in those fucking booty pants? Booty short, long pants, me.
She was spinning herself.
Girl. Miss me, girl. Mikalodian, girl.
Don't say Mikalodian.
Mikalodian. Tamika Lodian, girl, leave Miss Niggas alone. Tamika Lodian. That's the whole new name for me is Tamika Lodian.
Tamika
Lodian. Girl, I started screaming loud, girl. The rain slowed down.
Girl, keep screaming.
Tamika Lodian.
Keep screaming, girl.
Miss me. Somebody motherfucking tweet Nikki this and let her know that I'm tell her to tell Tamika Lodian to leave her alone.
Tamika Lodian.
Tamika Lodian.
Mistaken.
Girl with those motherfucking slobber ass green long pants on. Girl, y'all got to get somewhere, girl. Listen, good pussy. I know good pussy how y'all hoes falling out. But goddamn. Shit. Girl, when I tell you, I'm going to tell them up on that bitch on Monday, girl. Get ready because Monday we are coming back, okay? But, girl, I just wanted to give a little slight to Miss Tamika Lodian, girl. Tamika Lodian Meals. Tamika Lodian Meals. Somebody tweet that. Tamika Lodian Meals. Tamika Lodian. T-A-M-E-E-K. A-L-O-D-I-A-N, Tamika Lodian. Yes. Please. Tamika Lodian, please. Tamika Lodian, please. Please. Girl, leave Miss Nikki alone, girl. She is living with her husband, girl. She is with her husband. Baby, listen, I don't want to never have... Bitch, I know I got some good-ass booty and good-ass motherfucking yonk in the front. But, bitch, I don't want my shit to have no... God damn. And you know what I don't like about that bullshit is? I don't like about... Because I was reading Nikki tweets or whatever, and Nikki was like, you know, she was very much so hot about the situation, saying, bitch, you trying to use what went on with my brother, you know what I'm saying, against me, girl. And you sat up there, bitch, and you know that hoe was trying to motherfucking embezzle $20 million out of me, girl. But you over there, you knowing this, you was right there. See, that's what I don't like about hoes like that.
Bitch, you know what's going on. You know a whole bad mouth for me. You was there during the whole situation, and then you want to turn around and be on the opposing side. Bitch, I'm telling you, that hater juice is motherfucking real thick. That hater juice is thick like motherfucking molasses, baby.
Like who's he?
Molasses. Uh-uh. That hater juice go down your throat real thick, like a dick. Tamika Lodian. Tamika Lodian, please. Please, Tamika Lodian. Girl. What song do she sing, girl?
Me got another little song.
It do.
I don't
put, girl.
So, okay, I seen the picture with her standing with her phone, and she had like some ankle, her ankle.
Baby, them ankles, baby, she had her ankles out, girl. Miss Tamika Lodian was about their life.
Oh, she was feeling her fish.
Baby, Tamika Lodian was feeling her fish, bitch. Let me tell you something. I can argue with a hoe, because bitch, I look like a hoe.
Right.
And I carry myself like a motherfucking hoe, a woman, okay? Bitch, so me and a woman could go back and forth, like reading with each other, bitch, because I have the same traits and attributes as she do. So only niggas that go back and forth with hoes is hoes, bitch.
A hoe ass nigga.
They hoe ass niggas. You feel me? It ain't nothing wrong with that, cause shit, I'd bust them down if I had to. Bitch, I'd bust a hoe ass nigga. Now they talk more than hoes motherfucking do, bitch. You know? Come on, put on you a wig, Tamika Lodian. And do your thing.
Do your thing, man.
Tamika Lodian. We got Tamika Lodian. Tamika Lodian. Tamika Lodian. Please. Girl, she definitely up on the motherfucking court legend for Monday. And bitch, what about motherfucking Gail Lion King, girl? I was like, Gail, then she gonna get on there and try to motherfucking apologize. Monday, I'm gonna be in my messy spirit, bitch. Y'all ain't gonna like me Monday, bitch, because I'm gonna be in my messy spirit, girl. I'm gonna be, Miss Gail King on fucking long chin having ass sitting up there, girl, looking like the Wolverine in the face, bitch. Trying to motherfucking let Miss Kobe Bryant. Kobe is gone, girl.
Let me arrest
the
peace, hoe.
Then she sent up there talking about something. It was the editing. Bitch, if it wasn't, bitch, you said it. Bitch, you said it, bitch.
What did she say?
Bitch, she was trying to make that girl say some foul shit against Kobe. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, I interview people too. So, you know, there's a way that you can try to push yourself, like, you know, imply. Like, you can imply, bitch. Well, yeah, he raped those women. How could you, is there any way that you could ever forgive? Bitch! Kobe is gone and his daughter. This thing, girl, ain't nobody thinking. A lot of those women threw their leg back to get that motherfucking long ass dick, bitch, and he gave it to them, bitch. And guess men do rape women, yes, because I have been raped as a trans woman, bitch. I done had a man take my motherfucking magnanimous pussy at gunpoint. And I'm like, dog, you ain't even had to gunpoint me like that. We could have role played this. We could have did this on role play. What is wrong with you, nigga? Bitch, how the fuck? I did tell the story on the Hey Queen, girl. The man done kidnapped me at all.
No.
Yes, bitch. I told the story. This was my last night on the whole stroll. I told that story.
Oh, my God. I feel so sorry for you.
Bitch gonna kidnap me. Bitch take me all out there, girl. Driving me up 119, bitch. And gonna have... Bitch, don't look at me. I'm like... Bitch. He gonna say, bitch, don't look at me. Bitch, I need to see what's going on. What the fuck you mean? Don't look at you, bitch.
Oh my God. Bitch, I was. Oh
bitch, when they find my body, they gonna be able to scoop my eyeballs out and look at my motherfucking cornea and see the last thing I was looking at. Bitch, you.
You, bitch.
Girl, we rolled past the fucking. We was coming up 119. The bitch by, girl, what's the funeral home at? Grace. Girl, we is flying, girl. Girl, he pulled his mask off because the police was coming to the side. He pulled his mask off. Don't look at me.
Sir, I'm going to look at you.
Bitch.
What the fuck you mean? Don't look at... Bitch.
Bitch, what is you talking about? What I'm not going to do is jump out this car while it's going 100 miles an hour.
Bitch. But I'm going to look at
but
you.
But I'm going to look at you,
bitch. What the fuck you mean? Don't look at you.
Girl, you done robbed the date. You don't got the date car. We in the date car.
Oh my God.
Girl, we is in the date car, girl. Doing 100 miles an hour in the date car. This bitch driving a stick. I'm like, girl, what is this? Bitch with the pistol like this driving. I'm like, girl.
Bitch, oh my God.
I'm like, girl, so you finna let me hold it like this? I was like, girl, this the way, God? Okay. Well, if this the way, well, okay, girl. Wherever.
That bitch, they don't look at me.
Bitch, don't look at me. Bitch, when that, he pulled that mask out like this, don't look at me. Bitch, don't.
I was the guy, what you?
Bitch, I was like, okay. Girl, I seen you, girl. I seen all of you.
Girl, because if they was to point me, if they told me they did a lineup, bitch, to point you out, girl.
Bitch, if I survived this, you going. And he did. I did survive this. I did.
You here.
And he did. They did capture him. But they did let him go. His bond was $50,000. And bitch, when I was down into the district attorney, them hoes told me, say, while you coming down here to press all the, like, because he's bonded out. I said, sir, I said, bitch, let me tell y'all. My aunt came down there. My aunt was like, I asked her, she say, puss. Oh, she said, puss, what is they, where he at? I said, girl, they just not telling me, girl, he's out of jail. She said, well, how long, what, he kidnapped you, he raped you, he armed robbery, he did all this arm, he did all of these charges, and they let him burn out. She was like, let that go, baby. Let him go. Especially if you got to go back. I had, bitch, I was saying, I got to work out there on the street, and the thing about it is, if I don't go back to work, he gonna get a bitch that he think is me. Don't you know my information on the paperwork on his same paperwork where I live and stay? We got the same paperwork. We got the same paperwork. But the girls got him together.
I'm still stuck at when he took.
Girl, they bust off, listen, they took out, listen, mind you, they took his window out. They took all his window out. They took his bitch when the police finally found me out there in the bushes naked, stark naked. Found me in the bushes naked. Bitch, they was on their phone trying to get the rape people to come down there, whatever. Girl, this is how the shit was. Bitch, I'm coming out the bushes. Like, girl, the date costing over here. The motherfucking whole ass nigga gonna ask me, bitch, you know how to drive a stick? No! Leaving me out here in these motherfucking bushes like this. Bitch, you know how to drive a stick? And throwing me the man keys.
And he took off?
Bitch, and some bitch came and picked him up. A hoe.
Oh, yeah, they wasn't that.
A woman came and picked his fuck ass up. I guess that was her nigga. But he probably was doing that all night long, like robbing the queen, bitch, and fucking. But she didn't know he was fucking us, too.
Right.
Fucking us, robbing us all night. So, bitch, girl. I had to pull over for this, girl. You brought me back. Tamika Lodian, baby. Think about it. So, bitch, the first thing I see, bitch, the sun breaking the sky. Bitch, it's daylight now. Mind you, this shit was going on in the middle of the night. It's daylight. Girl, the police, two carloads of police. I'm like, well, how the fuck do these police know where I'm at? How the fuck do the police know where I'm at? Because I ain't got no phone. I ain't got nothing. How the fuck did the man track his car? Did the man do a tracking on his car? Damn, or something. Girl, the police pulled up. Girl, one of the queens that I was on the corner with was in the back seat. Who I really feel like, you know what I'm saying? Paul set me up with the fuck shit, because them queens be on that fuck shit too. Mm-hmm. She in the car, knees, you okay? I'm like, girl, how you know where I'm at, girl? I ain't got on no clothes, bitch. They got a look. They done got a something to wrap around me, girl. And then I see the date pull up. I identify his car. Yes, that's my car. So the heck of the detective. The motherfucking detective gonna say, so what happened? I said, well, he said, listen, don't do all of that. We know you were tricking with this man right here. We know that you were, tricking with this man right here. Mm-hmm. And the man in the car, in the back of the police car, talking about, baby, just tell what happened. Okay. He was sucking my dick. And I told him, don't pull in them bushes over there. I kept seeing bushes moving down on the ground. I was like, baby, it's bushes down here moving on the ground. Why did you park here? I just explained the whole story because they was going to take me and the date to jail. I was like, I'm not going to jail like this. I just have been raped. I have been raped and robbed, sir. This one, when I was talking that shit about motherfucking Santana getting shot at in Miami, them people don't give a fuck about no Queens. No, I'm from Miami. I'm from there. Them men don't give a fuck about no punks, girl. They don't care.
So what did it
take? Girl, those people was ready to shackle. They were ready to shackle, bond me together like this. Me and the man. The man already in the back of the police car. The date is already in the back of the police car.
That's the day who got his car stolen?
That's that, yes.
Why
he in the back of the car. The police telling me, we know, sir, that you were tricking with this man right here. You might as well just tell it all. Okay, well, bitch, here you go. Here you go right here, girl.
So you say it was bushes moving.
Bitch, I kept seeing the bushes move on the floor. I'm like, baby. But he just... I'm like, baby, hold on now. Wait a minute, baby. You don't see these bushes, baby. Look up. The bushes is right here.
Ah, bitch. Oh, my God.
I ain't never tell you this.
No, you did not. Girl. I would have remembered this one, bitch. No.
Listen, my auntie, oh, my bitch, God. Bitch, we had to go down there to get. Girl, they took out all his one. It was Terrell. You know Terrell that did my wig for drag con. Terrell, he was up in drag. Like, all the girl was Miss Honey. It was all, now all this shit is recorded, bitch, in the law. And bitch, what happened? They took his motherfucking windows out, bitch. And how I knew the fish that he was fucking drove him back around there to pick up his car. Bitch, he parked his car on the other side of the street and was robbing. So the girl he was fucking drove, picked him up and tried to take him back to his car. By the time they got back to the car, bitch, all the windows was gone. The time of flight. Because the girls on the corner watched this bitch kidnap me. They was like, hey!
Oh, my God, bitch. No. Girl.
Bitch! So they done fucking... Girl, y'all don't even understand all the shit. That's why, bitch, we talking about, I ain't scared of now, bitch, living. Now.
Girl.
So, bitch, they took the windows out. Girl, the police... I'm hearing the police talking on the... What you, so by the time we got around there, it was already a set of police around the car. They had already pinpointed what they have. They already done pieced the whole situation together. Girl, I'm pulling up over there, girl. He getting out the car to get in his car. And the police have him apprehended. And they like, sir, well, what's going on? Where you? What's going on? Girl, they roll me up there. They was like, can you identify him? I was like, I don't know, bitch. Because at first I was like really nervous about it. Bitch, the queen that was in the car, I mean, Sequence. Was in the car with me. She rolled up. That's that nigga right there. That's the nigga right there. You see him? Get that nigga. That's the nigga, bitch. He was talking about, I don't be fucking. Man, them punks lying on me. Them punks lying. Yes. He did all that. Them punks lying. First of all, nigga, pull your dick out. Because I know it's all kinds of motherfucking Hershey Snickers all over it. I know you, bitch. You had a bitch. I was terrified.
Oh, my God, bitch, no.
Bitch, so she say, that's that nigga. He tried to jump that in the car with the girl. Bitch, the police slammed him all on the ground, girl.
Is this what you supposed to do?
Girl, they had to gather him up, girl, or whatever. That bum line. Bitch, his bond was $50,000 motherfucking dollars. That nigga was out, bitch, in 2 days. Some mama put up their house. Some aunt, some grandma.
It was a bitch grandma.
Somebody put their house up and it, cause bitch, that bum was high as fuck. And at that time, you know it ain't just 10% when your bum, when you done got bitch rape, robbery, vehicular, bitch, all kind of shit was going on. So bitch, they had to put a house up for that. Girl. Let me order my motherfucking food.
I can't
food.
Believe that, ho.
Let me order my food.
And then when you said that bitch say, don't look at you.
That bitch rolled me down.
That was, that
we doing 100 miles an hour. was it 7 Avenue? Was it 7? 27. And you know how 119 go this way? Girl, I'm like, girl, what? In this fucking man car.
Girl, no.
Girl, let me call these people from your phone.
Yes, that took me out. What's the number?
Girl. Y'all, I be trying to tell y'all, this shit be going, this shit be real life for me. Hello? Yes, hi. Can I have an order for pickup, please? Wait a minute. Hold on. I'm on your menu right now. Can I have the spicy Thai kale wrap with extra sauce? Yes, please. I want to have the Chipotle black bean burger and fries.
Weather alert. Tornado warning in about 20 miles.
Hold on. What you want?
I want the spicy Thai wrap too.
Let me also have another spicy Thai kale wrap.
And the green love burger and fries.
With extra sauce and a green love burger and fries. No, that'll be all. Thank you. Chi-Chi. C-H-E-C-H-E.
Thank you.
How long? Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
How long?
Girl, 10 minutes. Girl, that's lettuce, girl. Girl, lettuce ain't got no business being... Girl, we eating green today, girl. Lettuce ain't got no business being 30 minutes long, bitch.
Girl, oh my God, that shit was hurting.
Chi-Chi, you did not... I told you this story.
This is what I don't remember, because I would remember this. When you said, he said, don't look at you, and you was like...
Bitch, what the fuck you think I'm finna die? I don't know who killed me. Girl, you don't think I'll be watching the fucking forensic side? Bitch, they gonna find out. They gonna find out, bitch.
Let it rain, clear it out.
They gonna find out who did it to me, bitch. If you don't do this to a nigga, why you did it to me?
So you say Fish was in Kahoot?
Yes, man.
So did y'all ever find out who the Fish was? Because y'all supposed to whoop their hoe.
Girl, I would have whooped that whole ass.
Y'all supposed to beat that.
I don't give a fuck what
that's
they say.
That's the bitch y'all supposed to whoop.
But like don't put no hands on no woman. I'd have whooped that whole ass. I'd have whooped that whole ass, bitch.
Y'all supposed to whoop their hoe.
Bitch, I'd have motherfucking been rocking with that nigga. Everybody, bitch, this my life. See, that's the problem with people. They be thinking that queens is just expendable and you supposed to bow down because, you know, they niggas and they women. Bitch, please, I'm battling all y'all hoes to the end, bitch. And if it wasn't no pistol this close to my head, bitch, in my face like this, that pistol in my face, bitch. I was like, girl, you gonna hit a bump and, bitch, my brains is gone.
All over the place.
Bitch, I should have... Ooh!
Oh,
but I have done that in the car. I have done those types of things in the car with fucking stupid ass, dumb
you
ass niggas.
Because if it's glistening.
I have done that shit in the car. Get y'all don't understand. I ain't got no shame with me being who I was before I who I am now. Y'all just ain't never seen that. I tell y'all the stories about that shit. But bitch,
my motto is take a bitch out
before they take
you.
Bitch, I told a nigga, bitch, me and you both finna do this tree. He had no handlers in the car. Now you remember I told you that
story. Yeah, you told me that story.
But the bitch ain't had no handlers in the car. I got in the car, I'm like, bitch, you. And it's very much so. Bitch, you gonna suck this dick. Oh. Okay. Murder, I done had all kind of revolvers. Bitch, that's how I know about guns. I done had motherfucking revolvers, nines, bitch.
Oh, my God.
40s. And, bitch, when I see them 40s, bitch, you know they don't got no safety on them. I'm like, girl, bitch.
Here you go.
Here we go, girl. Here we go.
Girl, oh, my God. Bitch, I would have been crying.
Here we go.
I was close, but, bitch, I don't play this game. Stop getting it.
No, bitch. First of all, I remember the girl I got in the car one night with a motherfucking stupid ass man. And listen, and don't, and I, that's why I be telling. A lot of hoes get trapped in that shit. I'm one of the free bitches that can't tell the story. That's why I'm the motherfucker be talking about, oh, all you talk about is sex and this and that. Motherfucker, I'm out here redeeming somebody up or getting somebody out of that path, bitch. Just because that ain't your story, bitch, it's somebody's story.
Right.
Bitch, I sat in that motherfucking car. I mean, I got in that car. Nigga had a watermelon like this. How this what made me say, tell other girls, listen, if you hoes horn on that street, don't let that big money fool you. Bitch, what? Come on, baby. I got it. I was like, oh, yes. You know, bitch, I got it and sat down in the car. And, it was very much so like, he said, what you looking around for? I said, shit, I'm trying to make sure ain't nobody in the bed. See, you know, because it's a lot of crazy motherfuckers out here. And I'm trying, he said, like me? I was like, oh, my God.
Oh.
But I will say the spirit told me that night, don't go to work. Mm-hmm. The spirit said that. But that time, I'm telling you, that was my last time walking the beat.
Oh, when you got raised.
Mm-hmm. That was November something. It was November. I remember it being November because it was a holiday time. And my aunt came down there. My mama was not getting involved in none of that. My aunt came down to, bitch, what was it? Down there to downtown, Harvey Reuben. Down there with the Harvey Reuben building there. Mm-hmm. Bitch, I'm down there and I'm sitting in the DA in the district attorney office like, well, girl. And it's like, so what we need to let you know is, okay, how long do y'all got him? Yes, we have him. We've taken, you know, whatever it was, it did incriminate him for being in the car, like fingerprints, mm-hmm. and, you know, me being
there. But y'all
there.
Let him out in two, y'all get him a bond, and he was out in fucking 2 fucking days.
Yes.
So
girl.
Y'all did all of that for what?
Bitch.
So he could be back on the Husker Road, attacking more girls.
Right.
You with his fish.
That's why I say them people.
That's why y'all supposed, when y'all seen that car, y'all supposed to jump there, y'all supposed to whoa fish out over there.
Girl, listen.
Y'all supposed to took fish to the wire.
Supposed to beat her ass too. All the queens was supposed to stomp that whole bitch.
Cause you with your nigga helping
her do that fuck shit. You get what I'm saying? Like, but that's how that good dick be, you know? That's how that good dick be having a motherfucking telling, let's go out here. And then they don't got the sense that God gave them because we're degenerates to them people. It's just very much so like, well, you know, we finna go out here and rob these phones while they work. They be making a lot of money out there. But bitch, did you tell them that you was fucking us too? Did you tell that hoe you was fucking us?
It's not going to take. They never going to say that. Mommy out there robbing phones. Mommy out there robbing y'all phones.
Right. Girl, how you get over here? I don't know.
Girl, no, bitch. Y'all supposed to whoop that hoe, though.
Yes, we were.
Y'all supposed to found that hoe.
But bitch, I was in the back. The police had me in the back of the car. I'm still in the back of the police. Girl, barely got on something. Barely wrapped up in something, girl, because my fucking whole clothes gone.
Girl, no, ma'am. I don't know when that bitch went back to that car. He was.
Bitch, he was wrecked, bitch. That car, bitch, that car was on. And that windshield was gone. All the windows was gone.
Yes. And when you put that bitch supposed to be on fire, because I was inside that bitch. I went and got me a quarter worth of gas in the motherfucking glass bottle. It would have set flame to that hole. When you would have came, that bitch would have been smoking by the time you would have got back. For real. That's all.
Let me see.
Bitch, no, ma'am. Y'all supposed to whoop that hoe. She supposed to got whooped. Where she at? You think she still here? The girl?
I don't know if that nigga still here. I was calling Terrell.
What, you know where this place at?
Mm-hmm. I gotta put it on the end of watch because it's a little trap way to get in there.
Y'all supposed to got y'all the quarter worth of gas. Y'all supposed to bitch.
And burnt that bitch up. But I was in the car, bitch. So I don't know what them girls is doing. I know they took that. They fucked
that. I would have been the bitch that was been waiting on the hoe to come back round. Because I would have jumped in front of that pussy ass hoe car and say, hoe, get out the car. You is the reason. Get out the car. Get out the car, hoe.
Yeah,
girl. See, bitch.
Mm-mm. They don't be understanding what the girls go through with people. And then they be like, girl, bitch. But none of that stuff makes me dislike women. I love women.
Yeah, I love them too.
I love women, and I love bitch. And none, bitch, your man can fuck me down, bitch, in front of the gas pump right here, smoking a cigarette, and burn two thirds of my skin off. I'm a fucking nigga. I like men. I don't like motherfuckers. I'm not sexually attracted to women. So, bitch, you feel me? It's just what it is.
Sure.
I ain't gay.
I wouldn't fight that. Hold on.
No, it's okay, because they always end up getting what's coming to them.
Do you want to come inside me?
Well, that's what,
Girl, let me find this address.
I don't like those ideas.
Chichi, you mad at the hoe? You supposed to be mad at both of them fuck niggas.
I'm mad at both of them hoes too, but he got eyes. And he got what's coming to him. He had got what's coming to him.
No, he didn't.
He didn't get it, but his car did. His car did. But fish, you...
Girl... Y'all pussy jump.
He ain't do that. What y'all talking about?
Bob.
Bitch, all the evidence. The police done got the evidence.
Are you telling today? Baby, why is the bushes...
I'm telling the trick, though. Sir, the bushes is moving right here. Back this car up. Girl, you so busy trying to munch. Girl, back the car up. Go to this. Boy, go to your mouth.
Peace, that was funny. That made my day today.
Girl.
That shit took me.
It's tight to sit down. Girl,
do you want to come inside me?
Let me go get my food. But yes, bitch, I be trying to explain to y'all, girl, honey. It's real out here in these streets, bitch. You say this story was a mess. It was true, though. This is a true life story. That's why when I celebrate all my accomplishment hearing hoes talk that shit like I ain't accomplished nothing. Bitch, you don't know where I've been at. Ho, I'm gonna celebrate all my accomplishments. Every red carpet I walk, bitch, every motherfucking person that I do business with, because I don't clout chase celebrities, bitch. I do business with them because I'm a celebrity myself.
Period.
Let's keep that all. Let's just keep that 100.
Period.
So, I do business. BUSINESS. And for my ratchet bitches, it's BIZNESS, business, bitch. So I'm going to celebrate that, bitch. You don't know what places I done been in with that bullshit. Girl, every time I hear about a queen, getting hurt or killed out there on the beat or even in the house, because, you know, they done started doing that shit in the house, girl. Bitch, I tell y'all my stories about how when I used to work in the house, girl, what was going on. That fuck nigga came with that fucking revolver.
Oh, you told me that when I was fighting
pussy
that
nigga, we find that the door. Pussy nigga. Not today. I'm tired of y'all hoe ass niggas. I've been going through this shit, bitch, for too many years, girl. I ain't scared. The first time it ever happened to me, bitch, I was gagging. Like, the very first time, like, you know, yeah, you get on the beat. And so a few things gag you when you be on the beat. One, when you ever start doing it, I'm not glorifying that shit, bitch, because it's a part of my life that I can talk about. One, when you first get involved in that shit and the niggas that come motherfucking pay you the money, you be like, damn, I was fucking these niggas from the club when I used to be out of the club. Bitch, I supposed to be in charge of these niggas all my life. Mm-hmm. One, the niggas, that's the gag. And then you get used to it because it's like, girl, you expect for them to come through and be right. Because, you know, people got the misconstrued idea that black men don't pay for pussy or ass or dick or whatever the fuck they want. Wrong!
Period.
Wrong!
Wrong answer.
Bitch, I built my whole empire off of black. What are you talking about?
Yeah, because I did it too, but I
Then you gag on the type of black that comes through. You get your athlete. You always get an athlete. You always get you an athlete, some star, some superstar, some motherfucker goddamn. You of course you start out in the neighborhood with the dope dealers.
Of course that.
The dope dealers start you off. You start out with it. First of all, no, excuse me. You start out with the football player from your high school. You start off with that.
Right. Then you graduate to the dope
dealer. Then you graduate to, you get what I'm saying, you know, his little homeboys. You find out that all the homeboys, oh, you like, wait a minute. All y'all get involved. And you don't know to ask them for $20. You don't know to do this. Till you start really walking.
Right.
Then you start walking on the sidewalk. And it's a motherfucker, hey. You be like, wait. You calling me by my whole name. No, you ain't even calling me by my, you ain't even calling me by the new name out of, you calling me by my whole name. Hey. You like, wait. So, man, little man, what's up? Where you going? You like, oh, so you do this after 12 before 6.
Right.
Oh, okay. 40.
Definitely 40.
Yeah. You get what I'm saying? You go to you get what I, oh, okay. Oh, so this is what you do. All right.
That happened to me one day.
Oh, I know it happens. Because I told you this kind of shit was going to happen. I had told you that this type of shit was going to happen.
And I wasn't gagging. Because I was like, well, I always wanted it. But, girl.
Yeah. But that be your first thing. Like, the first. That be your first. Like, when you. If you ever got involved in that. Or if you were ever involved. So, like, it's a lot of hoes down there in the comment section that know what I'm talking about firsthand. You know, the very first time you get involved and shit like that or whatever, you like, wait. And then it'd be like, boys that you done went to school with, boys you done, you know, and it'd be like, well, damn. Hmm. Then you go on, you move on to stuff like that, and when you start fucking with them rich-ass motherfuckers, them rich ones, not them hood rich, the rich-ass rich motherfuckers that start chartering you this and, you know, now, oh, okay. Putting you on a stipends with they ass. You ain't get to that level, Chi Chi.
Till I stop.
I know.
Tell Regina happy birthday.
Regina, it's Regina D's birthday. Regina, happy birthday.
Regina, it's your birthday.
Happy birthday, Regina D. The coverage counts, bitch. Yes, ma'am. Happy birthday, Regina D. Then, you know. First of all, your brain tells you as a black queen that you're supposed to get a white date all the time, like a white client. Bitch, when I used to see all them niggas, I'd be like, girl, first of all, I had to realize, Madison, you got a ghetto-ass body. You got a big-ass, got big body, big tits. That's a nigga draw. White men like big titties. So you get a white man that like big titties. And then you got the third wheel in the middle. You got the middle part that they be like, whoa, they all of them go up for. All. Even if they don't touch it. Even if they don't even put their finger on the motherfucker, they all like, bitch, stand up there, I wanna see you. Bitch, I wanna see you shake it. Been all over butt, booty, naked, and I pump, get it. You know. So you like, oh, okay, this how this shit go. Alright, God is good. He said he will make your gifts make room for you.
Right.
Girl, I don't know where the fuck they are. So, yes, I just wanted to give y'all a little brief, you know, synopsis on what's going on, girl. You know, like what we're going to be talking about on the court ledger on Monday. We are definitely talking about, girl, Tamika Lodian. We're going to be talking about Miss Tamika Lodian. Miss Tamika Lodian, Jean Baptiste Mills, girl. And then we're going to be talking about, girl, Miss Gayle Lion King.
Scarface fans.
Girl, ooh, Miss Gayle, you was dead wrong for that. Miss Gayle, you was dead ass wrong for that bullshit, girl. Lady Gayle. Lady Gale of the Lake, honey. Dead wrong. I just don't get why they don't let Kobe rest, girl. Let him rest his body. Their family is going through all this shit, and you bitches sitting up here talking about rape, this rape stuff that he was. Was he acquitted? Wasn't he acquitted of that? Girl, y'all still ain't ran after Harvey Weinstein. You are Oprah motherfucking goddamn big old shaked ass. Bitch, y'all ain't went after Harvey Weinstein yet. Y'all ain't ran down the street and grabbed him yet. Y'all ain't went down there and grabbed Harvey Weinstein yet, but y'all done been on R, and then I ain't excusing Aura for shit. But y'all done went all over Aura Kelly, then you wanna fuck off with motherfucking, what's the lady name, girl? Miss Russell Simmons, honey. Then y'all trying to fuck with Kobe. Let Kobe rest. Your Kobe just got to heaven. Damn.
Girl, y'all already fucking with him. Oh my God.
This? Yeah, first of all, bitch, girl, you got too much money for your hair to be sitting up there like that. Girl, you could have go down there to get one of the Beverly Johnson shake and go ass motherfucking wigs and let them mold that shit on your head. You too, y'all got too many coins for that. Ooh. Too much.
Too much.
Ooh. Girl, this rain is, ooh, the devil is busy.
This is the last one.
Ooh, the devil busy. Ooh, bitch, it's raining like this, ho. This is why we was having them connection issues last night, girl. And that fucking show went off, and I had to come back and put the bitch back on, bitch. It is raining and carrying all this storming out here, bitch. Don't come through here flying like this, truck.
God damn.
Don't do that.
He ain't give a fuck.
Bitch, don't do that.
Ugly.
Bitch, there's two grown-ass women in this car, bitch. They got babies to tend to. Let me get home to my children.
Why the fuck they ain't got no damn... No
dream,
like,
girl. But yes, girl. She could have won it. Girl, she could actually order one of those motherfucking Beverly Johnson shaking goes offline, girl.
So she actually could go to
Youth Beauty. Girl, no, she can get a Youth Beauty, but that would take a good install. She gives me very shake and go, girl.
Oh, she's just taking off his
shake and go, girl. She gives me very that, girl, honey. Girl, you know, girl, Snoop Dogg not playing with her.
No, Snoop Dogg, I ain't watched the video.
When I tell you, Snoop and Luffa could slay her ass out. Bitch!
That's when I first seen it. I was like, well, girl, what you did?
Baby,
been snooping. But girl up there looking like motherfucking Scar, the fucking man from Lion King, the other brother, with hair. She looked like Scar, with hair.
Girl, Miss Gay, listen, Miss Snooper Lufficus is not playing with her at all.
She's been in her habit.
Girl, I got a tweet. I mean, I was on Baller Alert looking at this stuff, girl. What I motherfucking tell you.
You got a video reading that hoe, too.
Bitch, he read that hoe, that video, but bitch, she put up a comment. She put a what you call it up, girl. Ooh, bitch, I'm a ooh. My God, today. She put up an apology video. Snoop Dogg said, bitch, you knew what you was doing. Stop playing dumb. Fuck your bosses, your network, and all your executives. You know how I have a gutless bitch. How dare you try and tarnish my friend's name? You and Oprah been fouled. Now you bitches on the free throw line. We don't want y'all hoes. You not with us. It's meaning us. So fuck y'all. Ooh. Babe, when I tell you Snooper Lover just let that hoe have it. So we talking about motherfucking Gail Lion King.
Scarface.
Gail Lion Scarface King.
Because that hoe do look like Scar, though.
Bitch. And
Tamika Lodian.
Girl versus Nicki Minaj, bitch, and that's it for right now, girl. But the rest of the stuff is gonna be juicy, girl.
Uh huh.
Listen, Snoop Dogg is not the bitch that you want a date of. Any man that is comfortable with going down there to the nail shop, putting on motherfucking acrylic press on nails, bitch, and coming out with a sickening rolling set. We'll definitely pull his blade out on your bitch ass and cut
and
you
slice your face.
And cut your motherfucking nickel short your feet.
Here you go. I gotta watch that.
You think you motherfucking nickel quick? I got your penny change, bitch.
You keep going straight, baby.
Girl, she will blindfold you, girl. Y'all don't understand that. Baby, Miss Snooper Lufficus will cut across your eyes with a switchblade, girl. Feel nothing, honey, with a straight razor. I believe if Miss Snooper Lufficus caught Gail Winters out there in.
You gonna slap that hoe.
You remember Gail Winters, girl, from the movie Scream? That's what we gonna call that hoe, Gail Winters. And bitch, I believe if Snooper Lufficus caught Gail Winters out in the street, bitch, he will put a straight razor right across that hoe.
I'm gonna let that hoe know the true meaning, bitch.
He was straight raised on her motherfucking ass, bitch. Ooh, my God, today.
Miss Gelatopia.
Yeah, baby. Miss Gail Lion King, girl. Miss Gail Lion Scar King, girl. Actually, girl, we gonna call that bitch Gail Winters. I'm telling you, because, baby, listen, Sydney Prescott let Miss Gail Winters have it.
stole that pussy.
Girl, girl I tell you, Miss Girl, she knocked the shit out of Gail Winters, girl. That's what's gonna happen. Girl, Miss Sydney Prescott had a deep dish that hole. Ooh, I was like, oh.
Yeah, what happened?
Yeah, she was like, oh. Yeah.
Oh. Oh my God, I can't. Bitch, I girl.
Ooh, pop that hoe. Come on, Sydney.
Did Sydney Prescott gave that hoe to motherfucker.
And motherfucking Snoop Love gives this motherfucking Sydney Prescott because he's going to pop that hoe. Boop.
Girl, Sydney Prescott gave her the biscuit, honey, and the two-piece, honey. And told Miss Gail Winter she better have her motherfucking ass somewhere. Have her ass a seat. Yeah, go right there. But this is what we need to tiptoe here.
Oh.
Oh.
Right.
Oh, they just built this.
Oh, this is a bit because it's a back way that I used to take to come over here.
No, bitch, because the bus come right here. Remember, I was going to work down here.
It was tight. Ooh.
Yeah, the bus. They just built there, though. That's new.
Not that place.
The building been there, but they just put it there, though.
You talking about that place, the food?
Yeah, they just put that there. Because I used to ride the bus to go to the mall, because the mall that way.
I know where the mall is.
I know, but you know where you at.
Well, the mall is the mall about not to be there.
Where she about to be.
Ooh, they about to knock her down, girl. Police, don't come on me with this bullshit. We just trying to vlog in peace. That's it.
Peace.
Damn, let a real bitch motherfucking come through here.
Oh, yeah, but this new. Okay.
Ooh. Ooh.
Girl.
Ah.
That juicy. And he did that.
Yeah, she go right there.
I know.
So I'm a part right here, girl, in the handicap, but you know, we gay, so we got a deficiency, right. A bone deficiency, girl. Let me just pull up right here, girl, so that I don't need the police over here tapping on my window. Ma'am? Wait, excuse me, sir?
No, they will say ma'am.
Wait, they will definitely say ma'am,
they
but honey.
They say ma'am, so you pull out your ID, they'll be like.
They still say ma'am, girl, believe it.
So wait, what's going on?
So where we going?
So what are you about to eat in?
Before, no, you ain't getting none.
You promised me no bitch before.
Now, girl, what's going on?
Girl, now, damn, girl. Did we come at the wrong time, girl?
My God, because you picked the wrong time. Girl, I think I done exhausted my resources, whatever.
I got the kibble up, Lord. Kibble
yes,
up.
Yes, ma'am, honey. I got. Listen, that's why I'm eating because my stomach did get terrorized on that trip. But that's why I'm eating. We doing vegan today, girl.
Your stomach did what?
Decimated.
Baby, that was the best Chronicles ever, bitch.
Girl, listen,
this is stupid.
It was. Oliver need to go ahead on and give me the rest of the Patreon for it, cause girl,
ooh.
All the other behind the scenes.
Well, y'all can check out my Patreon if y'all really want to see what happened behind the scenes after the Chronicles.
Carry your ass in there and get our food, murder, so we can get out of here, girl. You was the same reason why we was running late to get some food this morning, girl. You in that top of the crib.
Girl, I was not. No.
Girl, who
the hell? Because you.
I was late and I text you. I was like, girl, let's go.
But you know, the bitch that take 30 hours to get ready was ready in 5.
When it
comes
down, it's rolling, like you run down
the street
before a joint, bitch. It's time to eat. Ain't got time for that shit, bitch.
I'll be back, ladies and gents.
Yes, ma'am. Miss ma'am, girl. What I was gonna tell y'all? Ooh, I had some more dirt to tell y'all, girl. Hold on. Cause I was scouraging the Instagram and stuff like that. You know, cause you know, getting the stories together, girl, for the show. And I was just looking, honey. You know, getting the tea, you know, all on Nikki Page, all on the Twitter, you know, gathering it up. See, I'm not the girl that's gonna drop the news. I'm the girl that's gonna discuss the news that's been dropped. I don't give a fuck about breaking no story. That's oh, see, I be getting my tea here. All right, teacups. I'm a little teacup. Short air sprout. Tamika Lodian, we're going to lay you out, bitch. Tamika Lodian. Yes, God, honey. Tamika Lodian. How I supposed to spell that, y'all? How do I supposed to spell it? Is it T-A-M-E-E-K-L-E-O-D-I-A? Is that too much spelling on it? Tamika Lodian.
Somebody go to Twitter right now and spell Tamika Lodia for me. I'm on Tamika Lodia. Ooh. Damn, that was quick. Y'all heard. Listen, that's how you got to have your money. You got to have your money like that. You got to have your money set. Tamika Lodian. Okay. Tamika Lodian. That's Meek Mills. No, it ain't. It's T-A-M-E-E-K. Tamika Lodian. Tamika Lodian, girl. Baby, your head is on the guillotine, honey. Yes. Ooh. Ooh. You ever scrolled on? Tamika Lodian is Meek Mills. Girl, was ready?
Mm-hmm.
Girl, let me see what's. Let's see what's. Girl, we gotta see what this black bean burger.
It smelled good in that on.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, let's see what the.
What you want, sweet?
Bitch, I want my black bean burger first, because that wrap is, you can always eat that any time of the day. What?
No problem.
Here's your black bean burger. You did. Hourglass, Coke bottle, baby. Yeah, yeah. Girl, I be on Twitter looking at all this filth and responding. My God. What is this? The black bean burger? Let me see, y'all. This is the black bean burger. Let me see what she giving, girl. Girl, we doing vegan today, honey. We gonna be some kitties, honey.
Kitties.
Girl, what is this? Girl, why the hamburger upside down, my God, my father. Okay. Come on, black bean burger.
And I got the green love.
The green, yeah, what is it? This is a black bean burger, y'all. So listen. This is it right here. This the black bean burger. Let's see what she gonna get. If she need to taste like a hamburger.
Oh, I got the love green. What you giving me, Eddie? They said.
I mean,
it's all right.
I mean, is this the way to drive out?
Oh, fine. Yeah, look like
it. It is.
Yep.
My God.
I'm gonna check it out.
Do you want to come and save me? Which yours is giving?
Mm-mm.
It's green.
Girl, take a bite. Mm-mm. It's good. I don't want no black bean burger, though. That's why I ain't get that.
Why you don't want no black bean burger?
Because you just said it at my job.
It's really not bad.
Take a bite.
Mm-mm. That's mixing up. Hold on. Let me. I mean, I can do this. When I'm in the mood for a burger, and I want a burger, this could fool me.
We got some other stuff in there. That shit smelled so good in that bitch. They island or something?
Yeah, they, girl, that's why I sent you a nails. This could fool me. Almost. It's like when you bite down on it.
Mm-hmm.
I do see the remnants of the black bean.
You know what black beans do to you.
Oh, I know what black beans give. I already know what they did. They give.
But this burger kind of cute, though.
I mean, no shade. Like...
I'm sure you got something to drink.
I ain't know we was gonna just crush it right here.
Oh, cause bitch, we ain't like.
I mean, but eating it with fries, tomato, onion, pickle.
You know, I don't really like tomato, but that shit, it was tasty. I ain't even for the fries.
What time they close?
That's seven.
Oh. They close at seven?
But see, on the inside of the burger. Mm.
Mm.
It was cute. I guess I was just hungry, but she was cute.
Oh, she was cute. I'm not gonna front on y'all.
She was thirsty, y'all. I don't even wanna front. I ain't even gonna
she ain't
lie.
Even know. She ain't know.
She ain't no whopper. But she's true.
She ain't no whopper. If you come here looking for meat, if you and I'm a carnivorous beast. Uh-huh. I like meat carnivorous.
One more time.
Carnivorous. It's the mayonnaise, it's the tomato, the onion, the mustard, the lettuce.
It was tasty. It was really tasty, y'all.
I'd do a black bean burger again.
I won't. I'm gonna try some other shit. She has some other shit that look like motherfucking. Some fish or something, some vegetables.
This is a black bean burger. We just went over here and we're in Lithonia. We're at the we just ate at the Green Love Kitchen. The Green Love Kitchen. That red boy was in there.
What is doing? He got hair.
He cute.
Trying to slick a little bit.
Young. Bitch, I gotta pull you that.
Calm.
Yep.
Oh. It was true. I ain't gonna try. I'll eat that again. But I want to try something different, though. The smell that was giving me, it was giving me island tea, and it smelled really good in there. Now, I want to see this route.
Where's that? Oh, I'm not eating no route right now, girl. I'm full. I'm full for the next 30 minutes.
I ain't had nothing to eat.
You still hungry, GG?
Girl, that was nothing. That was nothing.
That black bean burger was good to me.
This the route that crab be having?
No, that's downtown. Tassili's. They ain't got this. That's that wrap too, but they ain't got nothing on Tassili's. Oh, you like her?
I know that stops is gonna wear my stomach, but she
make sure you eat all yours so that you don't eat none of mine. Make sure you eat all yours and so that you don't eat none of mine. These fries is good, they vegan.
Mm-hmm. But it's wrap too. I can eat this.
It's good, ain't it?
Mm. I'll be hungry probably like 15 minutes.
Girl, we might need to put an order in for next week. Bitch, that black bean burger was right. Murder, she was right.
You ever been in there?
I done been inside. I just told you the red boy and that girl.
See, hello. Y'all look cute, huh?
Little she spice.
Cute. She cute. But that burger was cute. But I want to try something else that I didn't know.
We'll come back before 7. Just remind me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're in.
About 5:30. We'll make a call and come back around here for dinner. I do want a black... That black bean burger was good to me, girl. I'm really contemplating on, like, you know, putting another order in while I'm this close. But I'm going to go home because I got a wrap. Oh.
That was good.
Grimace Craig just popped her motherfucking sweet, delicate ankle ass in the building, honey. But, girl, we are eating vegan. Miss Craig and Miss Mary. We are eating vegan. And, girl, I'm not mad at that black bean burger. I'm not mad at it. I actually want to turn around. Can you consume too many plants? Can you gain massive weight off plants?
Plants just water.
I just had a whole bottle of water just now?
Yeah, a whole bottle of water, bro.
Oh, okay.
With black bean.
Bitch, that shit was off. Bitch, that shit was motherfucking right. Now, I see why I was, my Daisy Dead Petals Craig asked me over there.
Consuming.
Eat her broccoli and onions.
Bitch, that shit was thinking.
That was cute.
Oh.
Girl, you know, I got gas in the car.
But see, one thing about that vegan shit, you can't reheat that shit like that. Because that shit going to be in.
That's why we pulled up. We had to handle that right there.
Yeah, because you can't turn the cover the highway, but you can go straight to get on 20.
Oh. No, I'm going the back way to my house.
Oh. So you can keep going down. Mm-hmm. That shit was tasty, though.
Oh.
That wrap was cute. I like the wrap more than I like the burger.
Bitch, I liked that black bean burger. I know what that wrap gives because I already had the wrap from over there. Now that Tassini's rap is the one, she's the answer, girl. You asked the question, she had the answer.
What's on there?
These fries is cute too, you know.
You know, ain't that Mammy's Kitchen?
Hell no, I'm about to eat over here. I'm about to go greenery for a month and see how much weight I lose. Don't look at me.
Let's take a water pill,
man. I mean, I'm taking my water pill, bitch.
You're gonna be watery, girl.
Bitch, I need to just get on 20.
It's all of it, man. Yeah, all of that, girl, to get right on 20, girl.
Girl, let me. Permit me. What you will do is allow me.
I did, girl. I stated this in the beginning, girl.
That's what you will do. I want to go the bad way. Bitch, I really turned around because I'm grabbing the head back over there.
You got to come back later.
Okay. It's going to be later. We can't do all the adjustments now. Ooh. Alice, don't come out here with that bullshit, ho.
But this shit was, ooh.
Oh,
I ain't even gonna lie.
They made me some beans and they told me a lie.
That shit was good though.
Yeah.
That was safe.
These fries are good.
You know, I could have got sweet potato fries. You don't like sweet potato fries?
Bitch, give me the sweet potato.
It's more healthier.
Okay, I hear you, girl. Give me the sweet potato.
Girl, it's more healthier, bro.
Give me the sweet potato. Girl, how are we gonna get out here in this storm? I stand alone in the eye of a storm. Problems all around, by the way, be down. Sweet delicate. Ooh, delicate.
Sweet. Delicate ankle.
Delicate, let me tell you something. That black bean burger, baby, I know she's gonna send me to the great beyond, girl. Baby, that stool is gonna be something vicious.
Cover.
Oh.
I stand alone in the eye of the storm. Branches all around try to weigh me down.
Bitch, I wonder if it's gonna be released for these decks I got, girl.
I said never.
Ooh. When my mama come up here, I got to bring her over there. Cause she claims she wanna be vegan, I grew up. She claims she wanna be a vegan.
She'll probably like that. She'll probably like that black bean burger or the burger I had.
She ain't gonna like that wrap, cuz.
That wrap got a little.
She got a little spicy kick to it. She don't be liking all that. She like a little spice, but girl, honey, sometimes she be put when she make her that pasta salad. And she'll put a little I'm over there eating like, mom, what is the hell is you talking about?
You know, go to running this shit.
Girl, put some more pepper in here. Put some more cayenne in here, girl. This shit ain't spicy.
Dude, that shit was cute, though.
Ooh.
Mm. I should have got me a smoothie.
Girl, that shit was good, girl. I'm still over here chasing the reference left. We miss you too, mama. You'll be up here soon, girl.
Soon and very soon.
Oh. She just went into there. My rap.
The rap in the bag.
Bitch, I could. Next time I'm ordering two burgers.
Big girl.
That's what I'm gonna do. But black beans are so good, so heavy, and fiber, girl. Go back on there and read me back what was on that burger, CC. Did they have vegan mayonnaise, vegan mustard?
What's in it, baby? Mayo.
Oh, mustard. So that was vegan mayo?
Mustard and ketchup.
Oh, that was vegan mayo.
And ketchup. Well, mine's
well. I done had some vegan mayo that Craig left to the house, girl. That shit was so nasty, so they didn't taste like that.
What else wrap you said you had?
No, what's up? So it's vegan mayo, vegan mustard.
Vegan ketchup.
Black bean patty.
Red onions,
pickles. That shit was good.
On the spread it vine. Spread it on the vine. But what wrap you had? Because they got a Kingston jerk mushroom wrap.
That's the spicy kale wrap I got with extra sauce.
Oh, I got that. I like that. But they don't got that on here, though. They don't got that spicy kale wrap on here.
They do.
Oh, yes, they do.
What else wrap you said you had, though?
Just that one.
You just said you had another wrap that was sticky.
From Cecily's, not from
here. Oh, okay. The place that Craig go?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he brought you food before from there? Girl, I had to pay him, girl. You know I went free. You know how
they
she do.
They had mango passion tea.
Mm-hmm.
Pineapple ginger sunrise juice. Oh, that might sound good.
Oh,
it's a beneficial drink for your immune
system. Oh, that was so tasty to me, girl.
Okay, next time we go back, I want this pineapple ginger sunrise juice.
For your immune system.
Because it's doing all this rain.
Girl, this is going to be motherfucking 6 o'clock before we know it, girl. It's already 1:30. Bitch, our breakfast chronicle is, not chronicle, but what the fuck that shit called?
Cartel.
Our morning car chat, girl, ain't the morning, but bitch, we dare show cover who I wanted to cover, Miss Tamika.
Tamika Lodian,
girl. Oh. Tamika Lodian Mills.
Tamika Lodian, John Baptiste.
Tamika Lodian, Jingjong Baptiste. Because he give me that he's very Jean-Jean-Baptiste.
Yeah, he give you Creole.
Bitch, he gives me very Jean-Jean-Baptiste. Tamika Lodian Jean-Jean-Baptiste Mills.
Tell me, Calori, I need Gijo Baptiste.
Shut out of my chest this time, let's do it.
Tamika Lodian, listen to me, lady. My name is Tamika Lodian. Tamika Lodian.
What you not say about here?
This is my other thing too, Chi-Chi, right?
Go ahead.
With people. Now, I never talk about this, but I always had this question. A lot of people feel some kind of way towards Nikki, saying that she supported her brother and calling her brother these things, and you know, he was convicted of whatever. Do you, at some point, like let's say if your brother committed a crime, mm-hmm. you not supporting what he does at all?
I'm not supporting, but that's still my brother.
That's still your brother.
Right or wrong, he's still my brother.
Like, that's like,
I love him.
That's still your brother. I mean, you know, and at the end of the day, that's just like my mama. My mama told me, boo, you go down there and you get yourself in trouble. I'm not coming down there to get you.
And I love you.
Right, but if I call her and tell her, mama, they is beating me in jail, they doing the stuff, she's going to advocate for her child because I'm still hers.
Exactly.
So it's just like people being between a rock and a hard place with stuff like that. You know, this is why it's easier said than done when you tell people that you love around you, like, girl, think before you do.
Mm-hmm. You see, when I was younger, bitch, I ain't think. I just used to do.
Think before you do, because you not only bitch, the family, everybody be at stake when it comes to serious things like that. Right. And I just hate that they give Nikki a hard time with that fuck shit about her. Like, what? Is she supposed to negate the fact that is her brother? You understand what I'm saying? And then at the end of the day, what she was saying about Miss Tamika Lodian had said, it was like, girl, you was there when that lady was trying to, you know, make me pay her $20 million. You were there when those people were trying to extort me for $20 million. You saw this with your eyes. You saw this with your eyes, and now you trying to say some fuck shit like this out your mouth towards me? What's bitch, and when you know what was going on, I get it. You feel me? I get it. And I just feel like that, you know, at the end of the day, people forget that people in that high, because Nikki is an A-list celebrity. A-list. That bitch can't walk and go, and that bitch can't walk down the street, girl. It's gonna be TMZ and everybody there. Not real TMZ. Not TMZ just popping up all like, hey y'all. It's gonna be like, bitch, a frenzy. Just an announcement that the girl pulling up the motherfucking Walmart. They gonna have to get the fuck up. You know, she's an A-list celebrity, and you know, at the end of the day, before she's anything, she's a human being.
Right.
She's a human being. Ryan said, what's the name of the guy his name was Peter? Not Peter.
Where?
Remember I used to go over there to the electronic store?
Where the electronic store? In Marietta?
No, on Buford Highway.
Where you used to get all your little gadgets from?
Got little gadgets.
I forgot his name.
Paul, Peter, it was.
They still got that stuff over there?
Oh, girl, he's never in my phone. I got to look at his my phone and see who it is, because we was texting. That was my friend. Ooh. Bitch, I started making Chinese food, girl, after that.
You
got to
go over there. Remember he was giving us a sickness.
Yeah! Baby, I had me some shrimp fried rice after that, baby. Believe it. But, I think that's just the most difficult thing, and I hate that people treat her like that she's not human. Like, bitch, before she's anything, before anything goes on with her, before when she wakes up in the morning, the lady is a human being. Yeah. Human being. Just like Kobe Bryant, with all the magnificent feats and all the things that he has done, and all the you know, all the things that he's done, and all the contributions that he's given to society. He was still a human being, and his, even though his death was tragic, like it was tragic with his daughter, that shit was tragic.
Mm-hmm.
But it did remind us that no matter how great these people are, we're all having a human experience on this earth. And, you know, death will come for any of us.
Cool.
You know? Say what they mean do to Nickelodeon. Girl, that black bean burger was good, Chi Chi. Girl, now if they'd cut her in half, girl.
Did I bust her down the middle?
Uh-huh. Ate half of her, be like, oh, and then ate the other half. Oh, and then recently the husband got my other one out that was looking at hell. Because I'm going two rounds, bitch. I'm getting me two of those. Two black bean burgers and one fry.
Two bad beans.
What did people say?
You know, they said Kobe finally made it heaven. You know, when it rained, somebody went to heaven.
Girl, Kobe was in heaven. Kobe and that little girl was in heaven within those moments, honey.
Well, probably somebody else went to heaven, sister.
That's a lot of people going to heaven today.
That's why it's running like this. Mm-hmm. It's rejoicing. It's rejoicing.
Rejoice.
Yeah.
I thought I told you that he won't stop. I thought I told you that he won't stop. Girl, they look like the Mundia house.
Well, it ain't.
It's not, but it look like it, don't it? Bitch. Oh, Chichi, you going to grade them on Yelp? Wait, Chichi, you done went to Yelp on these hoes?
Yeah, because that was...
Baby, Chichi done got over here on Yelp, yelping these girls, honey. Bitch, but Chichi's over here giving the girl stars. See, this, listen, it be the bitch that you least expect rating you, girl. Giving you stars, taking your stars down, girl. Reviewing your shit. It'd be the least hoe. I look over here, girl, and Chichi is on Yelp, girl, up under those people things. By God, today.
Girl, because I was reading the comment. They said the place is amazing.
By God. Oh. Girl, Chichi, they said they're going to kick you out of heaven with that laugh, girl. You're going to be a disturbing God.
God gave me this laugh. That's why I'm supposed to just come down here and share it with you hoes.
Uh-huh, but listen, at the end of the day, girl, honey, listen, one thing is not going to... Michael Jackson is not going to wake up. He's still asleep. Girl.
He's still asleep out there?
Girl, Michael Jackson, he had propped up on one cloud up there. I'm telling you, girl, she just resting her body, girl.
Because she been asleep. Because how long she been gone, girl?
Girl, listen, she left in 2009, but this is the gag. You know... From my understanding, honey, that, you know, there's no time. Like, there's no time in the space. And, you done seen the movies where those people done went to the great beyond and they done came back. And it's like, I was only gone for 30 minutes. Like, no, bitch, you've been gone for 30 years.
Right.
You died 30 years ago, girl. Like, wait.
But listen, she stood out there.
Girl, I'm telling you, Michael Jackson is resting, honey. She did a lot of work down here on earth. That's a well-needed rest. She needed to stay asleep for a little while. And girl, I say this shit all the time. Princes punching holes in the clouds. he the only man out there with those steel toe boots on, honey. With those high heel boots on, girl. I ain't got no money. Hey, girl, honey, you know the streets is paved with gold. And I'm telling you, Aretha, she riding around. I'm telling you, she riding that pink Cadillac, girl. Riding. I said, we're riding on the freeway of love in a pink Cadillac. Oh, 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 oh. Now, that's the first time God raised his voice, honey.
Somebody got yelling.
To cut all that goddamn noise out. She pulled up to heaven in that Cadillac, girl.
Girl, they were like, God, we thought there.
They're like, God, he knew. She pulled up out there, honey, with all that noise blasting, honey. Aretha sat down, now damn. Damn, Aretha's. I said, R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me, R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Ow!
Got
salmon's on. Yeah. Wow! When you get on! Oh,
So what you ate from there? Just
I ate the wrap.
Oh, that was curry salmon that I was smelling in.
Oh, so you smelled the curry salmon?
Yeah, because I had smelled that.
I said R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Rita, cut all that goddamn noise out. We got Michael over here in stable condition, resting his body. Like, shit.
Excuse me. Oh, they got codfish too.
Man, they got the black Michael too up there. The black Michael. Yes, that light skinned Michael, they left him here.
They did.
He was left here, but the
he
black.
He was supposed to get left.
Yeah, the black Michael there. The off the wall Michael, where he was medium brown.
Pookie!
Yeah!
Pookie!
Yes!
Pookie!
Yes!
Pookie!
Yes! They say, oh, they say Natalie Cole with her pink Cadillac, she round there too. I ride on a freeway of love in a pink Cadillac. But she actually came with that saying, I know my parents love.
Right.
And behind that cover, you can dish it. We can take it in. Just remember that you've been told. It's a different world. It's a different world. It's a different world from where you come from. Yes, it is from where you come from. She sung that when Kobe got there. She let Kobe know it's a different world up here, Kobe.
Hey.
She was singing to Kobe when he got there. And Whitney was out there, you know, after they finally got her and Natalie Cole from over there at the River Jordan. They was over there rolling up clouds and stuff. They was rolling up a little cloud shine. Sticking their hand down in that manner and, you know, add a little bit of that manner to the cloud.
Yeah, it's like,
oh,
this,
oh.
Oh, this,
oh.
Oh,
this a good song. Oh, that is. I love the Lord. He heard my cry. Have pity every groan. Bobby Christina, get away from the river!
Bobby Christina in that back smoking, girl.
Girl.
Loving, girl.
Get away from the river!
Bitch, when you first said it works, girl. It works for me. It works. It works. Bitch, I was crying.
Yeah, girl, honey. And then she offered her told Bobby Christina, like, listen, don't look for your daddy.
And you know what? Not to cut you off, I'm still thinking about this food over here because I'm still slightly hungry. But you know, they had macaroni and cheese in there too.
They did?
Yeah.
Girl, that's that vegan macaroni cheese. Let me tell you something about that vegan cheese. That vegan cheese ain't right.
It's government cheese. You know it never melts.
No, bitch. That vegan ain't got nothing to do with the government. That vegan cheese ain't right.
Oh, you know they say government cheese never melted.
Put that on the bitch car. Make a comment about some government cheese. Bitch. Some of these motherfuckers dry pussy holes be... Bitch would burn a hole through a condom. Make some condoms out there. The same motherfucking goddamn formula that y'all use to make that government cheese. Make two or three rubbers with that bitch and try them out. Yeah, to keep babies and everything else down.
Hello.
Girl. Somebody get government on. Girl, Miss Nancy, rip him up Pelosi, bitch.
She ain't play with that paper. Ooh. That hoe took that paper up.
Baby, out. That's her name, Miss Nancy, rip him up Pelosi.
And she ain't give a fuck that the camera was on her.
Baby.
She ain't getting no fuck.
And they asked her, like, girl, why you? Because she was like, well, it was the best thing to do. Miss Nancy, rip him up Pelosi, bitch.
She ripped that paper
up. Rip him up, rip him down. Girl, we had a bitch. Listen, Miss Nancy Pelosi, like, if real is what you feel,
mm-hmm.
then feelings aren't real. Put your money down.
Put your coins down. Place the bet.
And spin the wheel.
Okay.
Bitch. Girl, we bad, y'all.
We bad.
Girl, that we bad. We had to do it a little quick. Run. All right. Y'all make sure that y'all, if y'all miss any of this, it'll be available for playback on my YouTube. If you're watching. If you're watching this on my YouTube and you, thank you for being a subscriber. I encourage all of you to make sure that you are subscribed to my YouTube channel because sometimes during streaming, they be breaking into what you call it. What I'm doing now is I'm putting the videos there and I'm locking the videos into YouTube so that if there is a break, we'll just go right back and start the broadcast over.
without any breaks. But grow up, this weather is bad. My YouTube is the real, T.S. Madison Hinton. If you're watching this on Facebook, have you a Facebook account and
a YouTube account.
Also, make sure that you're following Miss Chi Chi on your
YouTube channel.
At what, Chi Chi?
Infamous Chi Chi.
Yes.
Infamous Chi Chi.
Boom.
And make sure you guys are subscribed to my Patreon.
Yes.
Because what you don't see in real life, I post it on my Patreon.
Well, I bet not motherfucking see it. I bet not see it. Anyway, we love y'all.
Kisses, smooches.
So those of you that are getting ready to watch it now, we're going to run this bitch right on YouTube again. On YouTube. So the YouTube people out there. But I'm telling you, y'all get y'all YouTube. Go press that subscribe button and click that button up there at the top like that. That bell. So that you get that bing. Anytime a bitch is on her beat. We love y'all. Period. And Tamika Lodian, you gets it, Monday, girl. Bye, y'all.
Bye.